first of all, this is the final Friendsgiving ever. Year 7, the year of completion. You know, we turning up, and I'm super grateful to have done it for 7 years. To have people come from everywhere and come in, you know, just do their thing. So, yeah. What are y'all grateful for?
Grateful for my daughter, my health. And well.
Hi everyone. I'm thankful for my family, my friends, life, you know, and yeah, having a job. So I'm thankful for my family, friends, my daughter. I'm also thankful to sit here and be here for the 7th year of completion. So yeah.
What am I thankful for, Debbie?
Life.
I am thankful for life. Truly life, the company I keep. It's good to have inspiring friends. Family, just to be here is what it is.
She preferred braids, midget, about
no, she like,
3 feet bear. Tall.
Ooh,
you know?
Don't disrespect my life, okay?
No, you got this say right here.
I'm like, oh,
that's my hair.
That's what she's looking for. Oh, is this
your ego?
Okay?
You really?
All right.
To many more blessings than ever one as long as we live and living as long as we want.
Yay!
And can I keep my chair? Say, so cheers to Sabrina for making
okay.
All these.
Don't even say hey.
Don't say hey. Oh, what's that?
Hey, you don't like it.
Okay. So if you was on the app, right? And somebody tried to bag you, what you want them to say?
All right, so this is the Friendsgiving finale, and we setting up. We got like food going. The vibes is good. I'm getting calls from everyone. This is about to be a movie, you know? So wait till y'all see. Just wait.
Accomplishments. This is a room of people, if y'all don't know, this is a room full of bosses. There's a lot of people doing really big things in here. And I just appreciate y'all for coming together just to have a good time during y'all busy schedules. And I know we've been chilling, we've been having like a really great time eating, vibing. This is the time where we're really about to get lit. But before we get lit, I just want to thank God, because without God, none of this would happen. Yeah. that we can do all things through God who strengthens us. Wait, after y'all say your, I need y'all really to get